President Trump is trying to change the Constitution. USA's Tim Berg has more.
President Trump told the political website Axios that he plans to issue an executive order ending birthright citizenship. He also said he's tired of waiting on others to tackle the illegal immigration issue. John Yoo is a professor of law at the University of California, Berkeley. He talks about some of the challenges President Trump will face.
Neither the president nor the Congress can change that rule. Even if there were flexibility there, it would still be up to Congress because the Constitution gives Congress the power over naturalization, deciding who becomes a citizen or not the president.